Okay, so I started using the safety pin emoji, and now everyone thinks that I'm trying to fix their nappies. No, just no.